how to access and troubleshoot YouTube on an LG Smart TV. It's easy to watch YouTube on your LG Smart TV. Many LG Smart TVs come preloaded with a YouTube TV app. For compatible LG Smart TVs, turn on the TV and make sure it is connected to the internet. You should see the YouTube app in the webOS launcher bar. If your LG TV is not preloaded with the YouTube app, installing it is simple. With your TV on, grab your LG remote control and press the home button. For webOS 6.0, select apps on the apps list heading. For webOS 5.0 and below, select LG Content Store on the home tray. Click on the search icon at the top of the screen. Then enter YouTube and click search. When you see the YouTube app in the search results, click on it. Then select install. When installing it, be sure to accept the user agreements. Some features may not work if these agreements have not been accepted. Note that for webOS 5.0 and 6.0, LG account sign-in is required to install and update apps. If you do not have an LG account yet, you can create one through the LG ThinQ app on your mobile phone, or you can go to us.lgappstv.com on your PC browser. To sign in on webOS 6.0, click on the profile icon at the top right of the screen, then select Login. For other webOS versions, press Settings, then click on the vertical dots, then General, then Account Management, and select your login method on the screen. Once installed, press the Launch button to start YouTube. Signing in is not required to use the app. If YouTube is not showing or cannot be searched, verify the location setting. Streaming content is viewable based on licenses contracted between owners and providers. If your TV's location settings are incorrect, some content may not be available. For webOS 6.0, on your LG remote control, press Settings. Then click on the vertical dots, then General, then System, then Location, then Country. Make sure it is set to USA and not others. For webOS 5.0 and below, on your LG remote, press Settings. Then click on the vertical dots, then General, then Location, then Country. Make sure it is set to USA and not others. Problems or issues with the YouTube app usually fall within two categories: problems launching YouTube or problems with YouTube playback. Let's go over both. For problems launching YouTube, or in any situation where the internet is involved, resetting your network should be the first step you take. To do this, unplug your modem, router, and TV. Then plug them back in the same order: modem first, router second, TV third. Then verify that you are connected to the internet. YouTube is supported on LG TVs with webOS 3.0 and higher. Issues can arise if the app has been updated, but the TV's firmware has not. For webOS 3.0 through 4.5, go to TV settings, click the vertical dots, then General. Scroll down to About This TV and check for updates. If an update is available, click Download and Install. Then click Allow Automatic Updates. For webOS 5.0 and higher, go to TV Settings, click the vertical dots, then Support, and then Software Update. Sometimes files or caches can become corrupt. Deleting the app will remove those files. Go to the Edit App List icon. An Edit Mode window will appear. Then scroll to the YouTube tab. Click the trash bin above it. And click Yes to remove the app. Once the YouTube app has been deleted, go to the LG Content Store to install it again. In the Content Store, enter YouTube in the search bar. Click on YouTube in the results, and click on Install. You will see the YouTube tab appear in the launcher. Make sure you've accepted all user agreements. Note that not all features will work if these agreements are not accepted. For webOS 3.0 through 4.5, click the vertical dots, then General, then About This TV, and then User Agreements. For webOS 5.0 and higher, go to TV Settings, click the vertical dots, then Support, then Privacy and Terms, and then User Agreements. If none of these steps help, then the last step you can try is to factory reset the TV. For webOS 3.0, on your LG remote control, press Settings, then General, then reset to initial settings. For webOS 5.0, on your LG remote control, press Settings, then click on the vertical dots, then General, then reset to initial settings. For webOS 6.0, on your LG remote control, press Settings, then click on the vertical dots, then General, then System, then reset to initial settings. The maximum resolution supported by YouTube on webOS TVs is 2160p, provided it is YouTube registered content. In addition, any 4K content run on YouTube via a UHD Smart TV's web browser in full screen mode will be played back in 4K quality. YouTube requires specific internet speeds to play content properly. If YouTube is routinely experiencing buffering or lagging, verify your internet connection speed with a speed test. YouTube recommends a sustained speed of 20 megabits per second for 4K content. For HD 1080p, the recommendation is a sustained 5 megabits per second. HD 720p requires sustained 2.5 megabits per second. SD 480p requires sustained 1.1 megabits per second, and SD 360p a sustained 0.7 megabits per second. If your internet speed test is not showing the results, check your network as described earlier in this video. If your connection is slower than you expect, contact your internet service provider for help. Note that the following conditions can affect streaming quality, even with a strong internet connection: Wi-Fi performance, time of day, how your ISP connects to YouTube, and how many devices are on your network. You can learn more about troubleshooting YouTube, including diagnosing and resolving YouTube error messages and much more, by visiting the Fix a Problem page in YouTube's Help Center at support.google.com/YouTube. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the lg.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.